by the way, but it's great to see you, by the way.
Great to see you. Yeah, thank you very much for inviting me here. We are part of this organization, and it's really, I'm really full of emotion and really thankful to all the authorities, the Spanish authorities, the European authorities, ESN International, Spanish ESN, and Italian ESN. Next year, by the way, it will be Italy.
Ancora, ancora, fantastic. Mediterranean cooperation.
Yeah. And I have to really thanks with all my heart my colleague Alfonso from SEPIE for organizing together with INDIRE and with his team this event and the TCA that has been held since 2 days ago. And really it has been a great effort to work together the two national agencies. So my thanks also goes to my institute in INDIRE, which is today highly represented by the Director General, Flaminio Gallin, and all my teams, which really work together. And what to say, we are here to celebrate, to valorize the outcomes of this Erasmus program, which is, it has already been said many times, a success story, the jewel of the crown, as Mr. Schoinas said today. But we are here also to underline one of the priorities of the Erasmus Plus program, that is civic engagement and participation in democratic life. So I really think that we all have a challenge that we have to take up, and it is how to better link the Erasmus Plus program with the value of our common house, that is Europe. How to enhance the value of the European Union through the Erasmus program. And I think we can do many things. Again, as Mr. Schoinas said, we have to stand up and speak up for Europe. So we have to give back, we all, Erasmus generation, we have to give back what Europe gave to us. So we, the Italian NA, also thanks to the cooperation with the other national agency, we worked on this thematic area since a long time, and we try to do something special, creating, for example, this orchestra that you are going to listen to this evening. It is a very special orchestra because it's a unique in Europe, because an orchestra that is completely made of Erasmus students from different conservatories from all over Europe. And this orchestra continuously changed because, as you know, you finish study, so you become a real musician, or you finish your Erasmus period and you come back. And so these young people, young students, just met 3 days ago here in Seville to play, and to play songs that in some way belong to our cultural heritage. And in particular, as we are here in Seville, we will listen to Barbieri di Siviglia, we will listen to the Carmen of Bizet, and too many other songs. And I will stop here, and I say that this orchestra is really a concrete sign of the European values, because these students speak different language, they come from different countries, they're coming from Spain, Italy, Ireland, Iceland, Ukraine, Georgia, so they speak a lot of languages, but they have one common language, that is music. So like music, we hope, we dream of a Europe that is united in diversity. So let our Europe shine and let the music play. Erasmus Orchestra. Erasmus Orchestra is directed by the maestro. Thank you, and have a nice evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, Hello? Oh. Thank you. Thank you a lot. Really, thank you for this wonderful audience. And my really thanks to all the organization and all these wonderful guys of Erasmus Orchestra. We want to dedicate to you a particular encore, but the conductor will be a student of orchestra conducting in the Conservatoire of Frosinone in Italy. I will not tell you the piece, because it's dedicated to you, everybody will know, since the first note. Thank you a lot.
Thank you.
Grazie. Fantastic, fantastic. Thank you so much, dear friends. Thank you so much.